Today, we're going to explore how Novaa Lab red light therapy devices can help with neuropathy pain relief. We'll compare the Novaa Lab Healing Pad and the Novaa Lab Extra Strength Laser to help you decide which one is best for you. Novaa Lab has developed two devices for neuropathy pain relief, the Healing Pad and the Extra Strength Laser. Both devices use red light therapy or photobiomodulation, which employs specific wavelengths of light to stimulate cellular processes and alleviate various health conditions, including neuropathic pain. Now, let's examine the key differences between the Healing Pad and the Extra Strength Laser. Healing Pad uses LED technology to emit red and near-infrared light. Flexible, allowing for easy application on any body part. Portable, so long as you supply a cell phone USB battery to replace the power cord. Suitable for treating larger areas. Offers a gentle yet effective treatment for neuropathy pain. And it's affordable compared to the competition. Use it every day and expect relief in 3 to 4 weeks. Extra Strength Laser uses laser technology to provide concentrated light therapy. More powerful, resulting in 5-minute sessions and 3 days until relief. Consistency is crucial for achieving optimal results with red light therapy. Want to learn more? Click the link in the description or the first comment.